This is a short follow-up to the video about Super NES graphics. If you haven't watched that video yet, go do so now. There's a link in the video description. In that video, I tried describing bit planes by using a two-dimensional representation of the graphic in question and splitting the bits apart in the order they're stored in memory. This works, and at the time, it was all that I was comfortable with animating. But in this video, I'm going to try to describe the 2BPP, 4BPP, and 8BPP formats using a three-dimensional representation instead. Besides, even the official Super Nintendo Developer's Manual used a 3D representation to describe the format. So let's give this a shot. For 2 bits per pixel graphics, each pixel has a value 2 bits long. We can visualize this by making each bit into a cube. White cubes will represent 1s, and black ones will represent 0s. This results in each pixel being represented by a stack of cubes, where the least significant bit is on top and the most significant bit is on the bottom. Another thing that was mentioned was the term bit plane. With this 3D representation, we can easily see where the name came from, as a bit plane is just a two-dimensional horizontal slice into this data block. Then, we can easily see the order that the bits are stored by just stripping off rows of cubes from this data block. For the 4 and 8 bits per pixel format, the data block is just 4 and 8 cubes high. The data is then split into sections that look similar to 2BPP graphics, and each is stored one after the other. This means that the bit planes are processed two at a time. I hope that this helps with visualizing how this data is stored in memory.